Aha.
Want to hear my impression of the dog getting ran over in the hallway?
No, I really don't.
Ow! What was it? Would you be scared if dogs, like, if animals started talking? Right? Would you become vegan?
Maybe.
I would not.
I wouldn't be vegan. I mean, I'd definitely be probably going to vegetarian.
I would not.
No?
I think it'd be very hard to work in a slaughterhouse, but...
Yeah. I don't think they just... I don't think
like,
they
no,
would just,
stop.
I feel like then... Okay, if animals just all of a sudden start talking forever and now until... I think there'd be some massive
oh, absolutely.
Bites
absolutely.
About if we should be making meat anymore.
I think, oh yeah, making
meat. It
might
even be World War III.
Growing meat.
I feel like it would end up being a big war.
Yeah, it
It'd
seems
be
like
the Civil War.
So, animal war.
Yeah.
Sounds like a shitty, how many dogs live in this complex, Haley?
One.
Wow. What was I gonna fucking say?
Hmm.
It sounds like a young adult novel. Animal war.
Yeah, it does. But personally, I probably won't be able to eat meat anymore. My first reaction would be, I want to talk to my cat.
What would he say?
I don't know what Cooper would say. I don't really know. That's the thing. That's why I want to talk to him. Because I don't know if he'd be like, you're like the best. Or he's just like, I tolerate you
I think your cat loves you.
I think he does too. I think it'd be a lot of like, why the fuck are you leaving me? Where the fuck are you going?
Where have you been?
Why the hell aren't I there?
And they still have like the normal like attention span of a cat.
Yeah.
So they're like, you left for like 3 seconds.
It's like, no, it's okay. Yeah, that's why he'd probably be really mad at me. Because sometimes still when I go to my mom's
mm-hmm.
and I'm there and I start petting him, he just starts biting me because he gets mad at me. He's like, you've been leaving me. It's like, I'm sorry.
I love his goofy nose.
I love him so much.
I like your cats.
And he loves you. He just loves people.
Yes, he does.
He's like the friendliest cat and the snuggliest cat.
Meanwhile, Babina is a fucking
bitch.
She's
a sweet bitch.
She's a lovable bitch.
I need to show you a picture I saw. It's a cat that looked like Babina. It's fat like her.
Yeah.
And the cat, she's fat, Tyler. It's
she's
not
large.
A bad thing to
no,
be fat.
No, she's lost weight now. When's the last time you saw her?
Oh, a long time.
Okay, because she's...
Probably one time
she's...
when I came over to your house to play Mario Odyssey.
Oh,
when your
shit!
Your family wasn't there.
Wow, all right.
Keep playing.
I'm sorry. I don't want to anymore.
My PlayStation turned on. It likes to do that.
Just spit out the disc?
I don't know what... One time... Okay, it never used to do this. All of a sudden it did this. And it never did this while I had the game on.
Oh, shit.
Fuck.
Ah, oh, shit. Hold on.
Oh, no.
It changed the channel, too.
Yeah, because it has...
It's good that it was in a safe space.
Yeah. Is this going to fuck up the capture?
No, it's still... No, because the PlayStation's plugged into it.
Okay.
That's fucking weird.
But, so, all of a sudden it started doing this, and I don't know why... And it never would do it when I had, like, you know, my game on. And then one time it did it when I was playing Fallout 4.
It did? It sped the game up?
Yeah. So I looked it up, and I reset it. So, like, but then I thought it was fixed, but I guess not.
So weird.
So I don't know what the fuck this is happening.
No. Do you want to get back on the couch?
No.
Haley, get out.
Oh, what?
Come on.
No.
Yes. All right, bye, Haley. Are you showing me the picture of that cat?
Yeah. Okay.
I don't remember what I was saying. Oh yeah, she lost weight. She still has like that really furry gut,
she's
like that hangs onto the floor.
She's always gonna have a belly.
I did it.
When did she start losing weight? Well, how?
I don't know. Months ago, we went to the vet too, and the vet was like, "Oh, she looks healthier." Graham said, "No." No, she's not.
She's still a fat ass.
Yeah. But she's, like, now that you can, like, see her without, like, that many layers of fat, she's just large. She's a very large cat.
Yeah.
I did it. That was.
It's like Cooper.
Amazing.
He's not overweight. He's just really furry.
Your cat's long.
He's furry.
Mm-hmm. Furry too.
Yeah, he's my little baby.
Your kid's a little piece of shit.
I love my kitty.
I picked her up yesterday because she knows when I'm coming home, right? And she'll wait in the window for me.
Aww.
But whenever I do that, I'll. My back right. Oh shit! Back where I started.
Yeah, because then you're gonna want to go into the next one.
Right. So I like pick her up, like I'm gonna hug ya, and she's just like, no! And she wiggles around.
Mm-hmm. She's such a cutie.
Oh, another boat.
Ooh.
What the fuck? A ghastly voyage. We're on a Jets
jet
Segway.
Jet shit. Go.
User the left analog stick to use. Oh!
Whoa.
Oh!
Here, I found the picture.
Alright, yeah. Yeah, she does look like her.
No, it's like fatter than Babina.
Yeah, but it's the way she sits sometimes.
I love it. And the caption is, this is God.
She'll lick her ass, and then she'll stop halfway through and kind of like sit up. With her legs spread and one behind her head.
So cute.
She's a big clod.
I love her so much.
Fucking
oh,
shit.
Man.
I can't see behind me, game. Wee-oo. I'm gonna pick your ass up.
Someone tweeted, I loved R2-D2 as a kid because I was also short and pissed off.
Why was he pissed off?
Then below she said, don't tell me R2-D2 isn't constantly bitching. I know he is. I feel it in my heart.
He is me. And
he
I
seems,
am bitching.
He seems like the type. She's like, you fucking idiots. You
what
know?
The fuck? Oh shit.
I'm getting a lot of boy love comic books.
Oh,
ads.
Yeah, I've seen those ads.
It's called BL, like, you know.
Boy Love,
Boy Love.
I got it. I love those ads for that comic service that you're subscribed
to.
Yes.
I'm not subscribed
I love
to
those ads.
Free.
Oh, I thought, fuck this shit.
You should get the app, and you should start reading webtoons.
I don't want to.
There'd be so many
but,
things you'd like.
No.
Yes.
Like what, Haley?
Just give me a second.
Boy Love?
No!
Alright.
It's not all romance-y. There's different, like, you know.
I know, but the ones that all the commercials that they show on YouTube are all, like, the most generic stories
yeah.
I've read.
Okay. Well, this one that I know you would like is called Boyfriend of the Dead.
Why would I like that one, Haley?
Okay, just give me a second. I'm gonna log in.
It sounds stupid. They all just sound very generic.
I know, but it's so good and it's so funny. So, this one is.
Mm-hmm. You gotta catch up on mine for the next 3 hours.
No, first. I haven't. I need to. I have like 10 I still need to read because I haven't like touched this in a while. But, like Blue
gotcha.
Cherry would like. You probably know his comics. He recently. Dave. It's this guy.
Why does that actually sound familiar?
Because you know him. I know you do.
How? Oh, Jesus, this is fucking brutal. Whee!
I forgot how to, like, look at the...
You get shit?
Page.
This is fun. This entire game should be like this.
I know. Well, he looks like that. He does just, like, silly
yeah. things. Oh, that's Shen.
Yeah, Shen.
That's Shen, yeah.
Yeah.
You didn't say that. You said, that was the name of the artist. And
no,
like,
that's why? Not. That's the comic book.
All right.
It's a comic. And he like was on hiatus for a really long time because he started like having issues with depression and
mm-hmm.
stuff. And he came back. He just came
cool.
back recently, which
that's
is
cool.
really exciting.
Good for him.
But that's
Overcome.
On here. Boyfriend of the Dead. It's basically about, you know, zombie apocalypse in England. And at first it's from the point of view of a boy that's a zombie. And I guess when you're a zombie, you don't remember anything of your past life. And just, like, you know, just being a zombie. Like, he's not interested in eating people because he thinks
okay.
they're all gross. And he's like, I have standards. Like, they're all dirty. They're all unclean.
How
Why would
he,
I want to eat that?
How does he live, then?
He can still eat people food.
Oh! All right. Why don't zombies just eat each other?
I don't want to.
Okay.
But then this girl who is
shit!
The definition of, she's just like a, she's a prissy little bitch.
Right.
And she's clean and she's like, I need to take care of myself because I need to look better than everyone else.
Okay.
And he sees her and he's like, she's perfect. I want to be her. And so, and there's this thing about how his grandma, when they were, she was human and he was human and both alive when he was a kid, they had a pet chicken and he was taught, like, keep an animal for 3 days and take really good care of it and then you can eat it. So that's what he was going to do with her. And then they, like, you know, things happen. Like, not romance.
They fuck.
No.
Oh, wow.
Like, there's just kind of romance, but not really right now. But it's really funny, and it's really good, and the story's really good. All
right.
And I think you would like it.
I don't know.
I'm
still having my doubts.
There's so many good ones. You can just search. Comedy is a section. It's comedy, fantasy, romance, slice of life, sci-fi, drama, action, superhero, heartwarming,
thriller,
horror, post-apocalyptic, zombies, school,
post-apocalyptic school, slice of life,
supernatural, animals, crime, mystery, history, informative, sports,
can I combine them all, please?
All ages, inspirational. You know.
All ages.